chief, White Knoll High School is off lockdown tonight after the principal says they received reports that a student had a handgun on campus. Police were notified and the student was taken into custody and faces criminal charges. The school says another student was found with him and that teen had a knife and is also facing charges. Well, White Knoll administrators say both students will be suspended immediately and are recommended for expulsion.